lesson, sir. Today's lesson.
Why not? Why not?
Yes, sir. Okay, okay. Thank you. Thank you, Edmund.
Sajat came now. Okay. How are you, Sajat? Usman Ghani?
I am fine, sir. Good, okay. Good evening, sir.
Yes?
Good evening, sir.
Okay, thank you. Same here. Okay, so we have to start a new topic, and also I have to take test from Usman Ghani, Fazlur Rahman, and Tariq. After, you know, in last 10 to 15 minutes, I will take test because you did not appear in the test on Saturday. It is the reason behind now. Let us start a second briefing on habits. Habits.
Sir, please get the side, sir. Thank you, sir.
Okay. First of all, definition. Second point, importance. Third point, types or kinds. Fourth, problems. Fifth, suggestions. And number six, point of view. I can write Urdu, but I can't speak. Sorry. Just for your convenience, I have write Urdu. Yes, you have to clear everything now. Clear. Not everybody?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Let us start the let us start my briefing. How are you, Tariq? Fazlur Rahman?
Yes.
How are you?
I'm ready.
I've started your test during last time, end of the class. Yes, let us start briefing, okay, on habits. First of all, definition of habits. Definition of habits. Our routine works and our daily activities are called habits. Keep your mic on silent, please. The disturbance creates in the class. What are habits? Our routine words are called habits. Our daily activities are called habits. All human activities on daily basis are called habits. Our daily actions are called habits. Next point, importance.
Sir, please get the site.
Yes, what happened?
Sir, get site, sir.
Oh my God. Do worry now. Note it now, then I will start my briefing. And during my briefing, don't disturb me. I request you.
Okay, sir. Okay, sir.
Noted, everybody?
Oh, complete.
Completed?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Let us start. I told you about, first of all, I told you about definition of habits. Now, next point, importance. Habits have great importance for us. Nobody can deny the importance of habits. Everybody in the world has habits. Everyone has habits in the world. Nobody can ignore to habits. Habits are part of our lives. Habits have great importance in our lives. Habits play a major role in our lives. Habits play a main role in our lives. Nobody can deny the importance of habits. If somebody says, I have not habits, it means person is mad or abnormal. Mad. It means person is mad. If somebody says, I have not any habit, if somebody says, I am without habits, it means person is abnormal or person is mad. Nobody is without habits in the world, except mad person or abnormal person. Habits are part of our lives. Habits are obligatory for our lives. Habits are compulsory for our lives. Habits are very important for our lives. Habits are most important for our lives. For a human life, habits are most important. Nobody can deny the importance of habits in the world, except mad person or abnormal person. There are two main types of habits, good habits and bad habits. We can divide two habits in two types. First of all, good habits, and other one are bad habits. What are good habits? If we get up early in the morning, if we drink much water, if we offer our prayers 5 times a day, if we recite the Holy Quran daily, if we do planning for every day, if we don't kill our time, if we study daily, if we respect our elders, if we pay charity, if we help to needy people, if we help to needy people, if we don't speak a lie, if we speak the truth, if we take care about neatness, if we take bath daily, if we don't speak too much, if we speak less and we listen too much, and if we speak English too much, it's a good habit. These are all good habits. If we avoid from bad company, if we join to good company, if we listen to scholars, if we listen to English news daily, if we go to sleep early, if we avoid from smoking, if we avoid from gambling, if we take part in sports, these are all good habits. We brush the teeth daily. And we act on teachings of Islam. These are all good habits. Now, what are bad habits? If we don't get up early in the morning, if we don't offer our prayers, if we don't recite the Holy Quran, if we don't care about neatness, if we don't recite the Holy Quran daily, if we speak a lie, if we do smoking, if we take part in gambling, if we kill our time, if we don't drink much water, if we don't respect our elders, if we join to bad company, if we take drugs, if we don't pay charity, if we don't take notice of Islam, if we don't plan our lives, if we don't speak English, if we don't study daily, if we don't care about neatness, if we don't take bath daily, if we speak too much, if we go to sleep too late, if we don't get up early in the morning, these are all bad habits.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
Sir, gambling means gambling.
How do you spell?
Gambling, sir.
Gambling. Gambling.
Oh.
It is very common in Pakistan. Most people take part in gambling nowadays, even in cricket matches and all games.
Yes, sir.
People want to earn money by unfair means, by all means. People have to earn money by unfair means, by all means. It means there are many types of good habits and bad habits. There are, there are many good habits. There are many bad habits. There are numberless good habits. There are numberless bad habits. There are a lot of bad habits. There are a lot of good habits. Next point, problems. Why people have to adopt bad habits and why people don't adopt to good habits? What is the reason behind? First of all, environment plays major role. Environment is very dirty. Environment is very bad. First problem, or major problem, major or main problem is environment. Environment is basic problem or main problem in Pakistan. Mostly people adopted bad habits. Why? First of all, illiteracy is the main factor. Main factor is illiteracy. People can't compare between good and bad. On the other hand, parents don't devote their attention on their children. Parents don't care about their children. Parents are unconscious about activities of their children. As a result, mostly children adopt bad habits. Other problems? It is a time of IT. On internet, on media, social media, Facebook, people have to use for wrong purposes, for negative activities, especially young generation adopts bad habits as a result. It is not a good sign. It is not a good sign. Other problems in environment, people have to prefer knowledge about world. People ignore to religious education. People prefer to work to subjects about world. People don't prefer to religious education. If people or children or young generation has not knowledge, has not knowledge about religions, so how people have to adopt good habits? And how people can give up to bad habits? Give up. On the other hand, we say something and we do something. Mostly people speak a lie. And the children have to learn from their elders. I tell you, I give you example here. For example, the father is smoker. So his child will be also smoker. If children follow to elders, follow to their elders, it is natural. On the other hand, I also blame to teachers. Teachers don't focus their attention on children and don't fulfill their duties. Parents don't fulfill their duties, and teachers also don't fulfill their duties. On the other hand, mostly young people have to adopt bad company. Young generation have to adopt bad company and looks busy in different crimes like drugs, robbery, snatching. Cheating and fraud. As a result, the law and order situation disturbed in the country. As a result, law and order situation disturbed in the country as a result. Next problem, next point, suggestions. How we can solve this major problem, how people have to adopt good habits and how people have to give up bad habits. First of all, our parents and teachers should play a major role regarding look after of their children. The parents have to check the activities of their children. On the other hand, teachers have to check the activities of their students. Check and balance is obligatory. On the other hand, as a Muslim, we should focus our attention towards teachings of Islam. We should prefer to our religion, first of all. Then we have to prefer subjects or skills about world. I talk about history. At that time, all Muslims prefer to religion. Then Allah gave them success in this world and in other world. Allah gave successes in all fields of life. Those people were successful. Why those people were successful? Because those people gave up bad habits and adopted good habits. Because those people were well conscious about teachings of Islam. Those people applied rules of Islam in their practical lives. It was the main reason behind. Those people, you know, acted too much, then speaking. Nowadays, people have to speak too much, but practically people are zero. Further suggestions. Mostly people have to get education. A large number of people are illiterate in Pakistan. We have to control to illiteracy and we have to provide education to people by all means. Education should be cheap in Pakistan. It is much better. Education should be free of cost for poor people. It is the responsibility of government of Pakistan. Focus attention on education sector. On the other hand, parents and teachers have to fulfill their duties regarding look after of children and students. We should follow to Holy Quran as a Muslim. We should follow to Holy Prophet, peace be upon him. We should follow to Islamic teachings. Most probably everything will be okay. And mostly Muslims have to give up all bad habits and most people have to adopt good habits in short time. We should read to Holy Quran with translation. We should understand to Holy Quran. We should understand the message from Allah. What said Allah in Holy Quran? Then revolution can take place and the doors of success can open for Muslims in the world. In the end, my point of view, as a Muslim, just we have to act on teachings of Islam. Inshallah, all Muslims will give up to bad habits and in short time people and all Muslims in short time all Muslims can adopt all good habits. It is my point of view. I have to close my briefing here. If somebody has question, so you can ask me questions or any question on habits.
Sir, repeat again the last point.
Point of view?
Sir, point of the, yes, sir.
Point of view. My point of view is that as a Muslim, we should act on teachings of Islam. We should follow to teachings of Islam. We should follow to Holy Quran, and we should follow to Holy Prophet, peace be upon him. We should be well aware about teachings of Islam. We should read the Holy Quran with translation. We should understand the Holy Quran. We should understand message from Allah. And we should study to Hadith.
Inshallah.
Certainly. Then I give you guarantee, inshallah, mostly Muslims in the world have to adopt good habits and give up bad habits. Give up means leave.
Sir, what is meaning give up?
Give up means leave. I told you now, leave.
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 Yes, sir.
I'm not talking about a leave from academy or college or university. That is other leave, okay? Give up means leave. I did not write this word here. Okay, you can write, okay, note this word now. It's a very, very important word. Give up. I think I noted it now.
Yes, sir.
Give up.
Yes, sir.
Other word, I leave. If you forget this word, give up, you can say leave, okay? Meaning is same. Leave. Meaning is same here. Are you conscious about that we have to update the system for 1 to 2 minutes, okay? Then you have to stay online, everybody, okay?
Okay, sir.
After? You know, he was conscious, I think he was conscious about it now. Yes, sir. Do you have any question regarding habits?
No, sir.
Okay. Yes, you have to fresh up all things in your mind now. According to main points, you can make many points by main points. Do you want to ask about any word from vocabulary?
Yes, sir.
Do you have? But yes, not sir. You are not speak, you are not allowed to speak Urdu, okay? Keep in mind this thing now.
Okay, sir. But sir, today is test, sir. After this session, sir.
Why not?
Malagani and okay.
Why
sir.
Not? Why not?
Sir, what is the meaning of bad company? bird that company.
Okay. Bad company. To sit with bad people, okay? Bad company.
No understand, sir.
To join to bad friends, to sit with bad friends, people, friends are smokers, take drugs, okay? Or friends are criminals, so it is bad company, okay?